अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल एट होम। हियर इज मी मसना खान, योर इंग्लिश टीचर, एंड दिस इज योर इंग्लिश वर्कबुक। टुडे वी हैव टू डू आवर टेक्स्ट वर्कबुक वर्क। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक आउट योर वर्कबुक, कम टू द पेज नंबर 4। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, हमने प्रीवियस वीडियो में आर्टिकल्स करे थे पेज नंबर 3 पर, उसी को आज हम कंटिन्यू करेंगे, ठीक है? सो वी हैव एन क्वेश्चन, राइट आ एन और द वर्ड दे आर नेसेसरी इन द फॉलोइंग। ओके, हमें कुछ आर्टिकल्स गिवन है, हमने सेंटेंसेस भी गिवन है हमें, लाइक दिस वन इज एन सेंटेंसेस। इन सेंटेंसेस के अंदर हमने वो सुइटेबल आर्टिकल्स को सेट करना है, ठीक है? विच मीन्स कि हमें जहाँ जहाँ फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस जो हमें गिवन है, जहाँ जहाँ हमें लगेगा कि ये आर्टिकल यहाँ फिट होता है, वहाँ हम इसको लिखेंगे। ओके, सो स्टार्ट करते हैं। वी हैव एन फर्स्ट इन ब्लैंक अटलांटिक ओशियन दे आर मैनी ब्लैंक फिश। ओके, सो वी हैव एन फर्स्ट इन द अटलांटिक ओशियन देयर आर मैनी। We do not know that no one article is suited here, so we haven't just left this blank like this. Okay, so we have in second, one day blank ostrich ran into our garden. It stay in blank garden for blank week. Okay, so we have an one day an ostrich run into our garden. It stay in the garden for a week. So we have to write. Now we have third, Hira is blank good dancer. She is blank best dancer in blank school. So we have an Hira is a good dancer. She is the best dancer in blank school. Then we have Mount Everest is blank very high mountain. It is blank highest mountain in blank world. So we have an Mount Everest is the very high mountain. It is the highest mountain in the world. So we have been write the and the. Okay, then last week I went to see blank doctor. I want to see the doctor. Then we have a last, please pass blank sugar Rahil. Please pass the sugar Rahil. Okay students, then come to the next page. Okay students, now come to the page number 35. We have also an articles. You know that there are these three articles, A, N, and D. Question number 1, read these rules about articles. Under each rule, give more example of your own. Okay, हमने यहाँ पे कुछ rules दिए हुए हैं articles के, जो कि नीचे given है। हमने वहाँ पे क्या करना है कि कुछ examples भी हमें given है, हमने वहाँ पे अपनी examples खुद बनानी है। We have an question number A, sentence A. We use a in front of words beginning with a consonant. Okay, a rat, a beautiful flower, a man, a nice idea, a station. So we have an on our example is a bat and a car. So we have to write. Okay, then come to the next. We use an before words beginning with a vowel. Okay, we have an example, an elephant, an exciting story, an egg, an old man, an actor. So we have to write our example, an umbrella, an honest man. Then we have next, we use the four rivers, ocean, seas and mountain. We have an example, the Ganges, the Arabian Sea, the Atlantic Ocean, the Himalaya. So we have an the river Indus, the K2. Okay students, then turn to the page number 36. We use the before nouns when we know there is only one, a particular thing. The sun, the rain, the Minar of Pakistan, the wind, the earth. So we have an, the man, the map of Pakistan. Okay, then come to the next question number 2. Put articles in the blanks. First blank, boy and blank girl live in. So we have a boy and a girl live in the north of Pakistan. The city that they live in is the capital of the country. The boy's name is Arshad. The girl's name is Asma. Arshad is the boy of Asma. The children have a pet cat. So we have to write just like this. Students, I hope you understand it easily. Stay tuned. Allah Hafiz. Take care.